Hi, I'm Johnny, and this is a reaction to Bridge Over Troubled Water by Whitney Houston and Cece Winans. I hope I'm pronouncing that properly, but I've literally never heard of her. I'm very sorry. I've done a lot of Whitney reactions on the channel. I think she's fantastic. I know the song very well. Simon & Garfunkel. Paul Simon wrote it. Art Garfunkel sung it. Gospel influence song, I'm guessing. And I'm guessing they're going to gospel it up a bit more. So let's just sit back and enjoy. Excited.
Yes, it do.
Yes, it do. Sitting down. That's hard.
When you're weary. When tears are in your eyes, sis, I dry them all, 'cause I'm on your side.
Okay, quick pause. Stunning. If I'd never heard either of them before, I would think that Cece was the lead singer, or that she was the megastar, and because Whitney's almost singing harmony to her melody, and obviously like Cece Winans is completely holding her own. I didn't think she wouldn't. I think everyone told me this was going to be a great one. It does sound like Whitney's about to take it somewhere now though, so let's just get back to it. What a great song.
And you know you'll shine, and all your dreams are on their way. But see, I'm shine. Oh, if you ever need
right. That was a bit special. I was laughing at the end because I've never heard anything like that before. I don't think I've ever heard two singers sing so fully and so powerfully at the same time. It was almost a bit much. I'll be very honest with you. I'm not sure how many more times I'm going to listen to that. I wouldn't want to take away one iota of anything about that because it was an incredible performance. Absolutely. There's nothing anyone could say to diminish that in any way. And talk about transforming a song and getting the song back to its real meaning. Wow. And the vocals are some of the most powerful I've ever heard. Both singers absolutely kind of matching each other, complimenting each other, even when they're like belting it out and almost sounding like they're singing over each other. They're not quite. They know exactly what they're doing. I mean, you don't need me to tell you that these people are good singers, but it's obvious when you look at it. To be honest, I don't really like duets. It's not really my thing. Kind of two people singing at each other on stage. This is by far and away the best duet I've ever heard. The telepathy between them was just incredible. Show-stopping performance. Let's just see the last bit again. Yeah, forget what I was saying about not liking it very much. Just even watching it that second time, it hit me what was so good about that. And it's the most animated I've ever seen Whitney Houston. I've seen her do some upbeat stuff and I've seen her get really involved in some emotional slow ones. But I don't think I've ever seen her push to that level of like fervour, that level of passion that CeCe kind of brought out in her. Because after that first listen a minute ago, I was thinking, I enjoyed that, but I'm not feeling anything. I'm kind of feeling like I've watched a good performance and I don't want to take anything away from it, but it didn't do that much to me. But just even watching that last minute one more time, I like it twice as much now. They were both absolutely lost in that. And if it sounded a bit chaotic to me first time round, that's the point. This isn't a polite Art Garfunkel singing it like he's in a church, you know, like a choir boy. This is gospel. This is like raw passion and pure singing talent. So yeah. Didn't quite get me the first time, got me the second. Thank you.